Who's this person about to confess to me? I swear, they're just wasting my time. Well, hello there. You must be the one who left that note, yeah? I'm really sorry. You sure do look attractive. Maybe even have a great personality. But I'm just not really into you. Trust me, you deserve someone way better than me. Alright? No hard feelings then, yeah? Take care on your way home. All these nice people professing their love to me. But sorry, sweethearts. I only have one person in my mind. And I'll make sure they're mine. All mine. Hello? Someone there? Must have been the wind. Ah! Gotcha. How dare you try to inject me with something? Hello there. Hello. What's your name, little puppy? And what were you planning to do with this little needle of yours, huh? And what about this cloth on your other hand, huh? Should I maybe put it in your mouth instead? Was this what you're planning to do to me? Gag me? Drug me? No, no, no. That's it. That's it. Oh. Is the little puppy getting weaker? Are you now falling asleep? Oh no. Oh my. I guess they were really into me. But it doesn't matter. You're mine now, little pup. Oh, my beloved pup is awake now. Hello, little puppy. What's your name? As though I don't know about it yet. But still, tell me. I want to hear it from your mouth. Such a cute name for a cute person like you. Yes, you're in my basement. And that's true. Those are your pictures. I also added me in some of the pictures there. Look at that, as if we took it together. So sometimes I look at that, and I imagine I was really beside you. So anyway, now that you're trying to regain your senses, would you mind telling me what were you trying to do last night? Were you planning to meet someone there? Quiet, huh? You know, you sure have a cute face. Mind if I get closer? Such kissable lips you have, little puppy. Are you sure you were just there to meet someone? Your eyes tell me everything. You were stalking me. And of course I know you tried to kidnap me. Seeing that needle you were trying to inject me and also that cloth? I'm not stupid. So tell me, how long exactly have you been stalking me? Okay, a month. See, we said it at the exact same time. I guessed it correctly even. A month of stalking me. Knowing what I was doing. Knowing who I was talking to. Knowing where I lived. You even followed me in some places you weren't meant to find out. Well, since you watch me all the time, and with you thinking I had no idea, do you sometimes see that I look a little bit troubled? as if I'm trying to find something. Tell me. That's right. Because I know you were on to me, and I'm actually looking at you. Say, how many of my shirts have you actually stolen, huh? Don't lie to me. I know you keep them. I bet you never washed any of them, so it still has my smell on it. Tell me, do you sleep with it next to you? Imagining I'm right beside you? Doing a lot of stuff with you? Like snuggling you or, kissing you? Doing some kind of stuff with me? Oh, there's that cute face again. Oh, before I forget, let me see here. Let me check your phone. You got a cute phone, actually. Now let me see if I can actually unlock it. And as expected, your phone's password is my birthday. Okay, let's look at the gallery. Oh. interesting. All of these are my pictures. And some of these are a bit over the line, don't you think? Why do you have pictures of me, huh? You really are that obsessed about me, huh? Little puppy? Why did I just kiss you? Well, if it's not yet obvious, it's because I love you too, puppy. You sure are trembling. Are you scared? Why should you be? This is one of your fantasies, right? Your crush, tying you up, being vulnerable to her, and for her to do anything with you. You see, I also had a plan to kidnap you. I was gonna make a fake letter, put it in your locker. The letter would say to go meet someone outside the university. But it will all turn out to be a trap. A trap for my little puppy. And then I thought I would threaten you with a knife, then have you follow me to my car, and then from there, knock you out. Tell me, which one would you have preferred? Say what? Knocking you out with a strong hit, giving you a drink that was actually drugged, putting a drug cloth over your mouth and nose, or directly injecting you with a sleeping drug? So many options. Stop looking at your phone. I'm not done looking at it yet. I want to see how devoted you really are for me. Okay. Scroll. Ooh, a tracking app. A tracking app for my phone. And you even have an app that displays what's in my phone. How cute. Here, let me remove this blindfold. There. Now I can see your beautiful eyes. I could see that you're really in love with me. You're in love with me a lot, aren't you? But I thought I had to make sure. Will you stay forever with me? Nod your head or say yes. Good. Will you look at other girls aside from me? Good. Do you really love me? Are you sure? Because I will punish you if you leave me, if you betray me, or if you look at other girls. Got it? Good. Just to let you know what you put yourself into. But seriously, no threats this time. I'm giving you a chance to back away. Do you really love me? Okay then, come here. I really love you too, so, so much. Oh, by the way, I have something to give you. Well, not really give you. It's actually yours. It's one of your shirts that I took. And, well, some of your other stuff, yeah. Here they are. I'm really sorry if this creeps you out a bit. Let me just untie you now too, okay? Oh, well, hugging me was unexpected. No, it's fine. Of course you can hug me. Okay. Now I want you to look at me. Listen, okay? I love you. We're a couple now. And you're free to do couple stuff with me. Like holding my hand, hugging me, cuddling me, kissing me, or maybe even, you know, other couple stuff. I'm just teasing, I'm teasing. But seriously, you're free to do whatever you want with me. And I should be free to do whatever I want with you, right? Speaking of doing couple stuff, do you want to cuddle in the bed tonight? Awesome. Let me just tidy up some stuff here. And follow me. Take my hand. Come on. Here's my bedroom. Come, lie beside me. What are you being so distant for? Lay your head on my chest. I know you've always wanted to do that. There you go. Let me play with your hair a little, too, okay? There you go. You have such soft hair. And you know? You smell so nice, too. Oh, how I dreamed every night for this moment to happen. I thought you'd actually hate me for all the things that I do. But I'm glad you don't. And funny how it turns out that we're so much alike. It's because we're a yandere for each other. Now, you don't have to sleep with my shirt on your pillow. Cause you actually have me beside you. How does it feel to have your fantasy actually come true? I sure imagined this scenario in my head for so many times. Hanging out with you, cuddling in bed, me petting your hair, and it ends up with you getting sleepy in my arms. Oh, sometimes it gets a little frisky. No, never mind that. I was just kidding. But you must be feeling tired now, right, sweetie? Gotta sleep, my love. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Come, close your eyes. I love you.